What is going on, guys? Retext message here. Hope you have a wonderful day. Got a brand new video for you guys. Today we got some Corvus Glaive gameplay. It's finally done here. So basically, I've been using Corvus for like 2, maybe 3 weeks now. Like, I had him unlocked and I've been using him quite often, trying to get some good gameplays, at least some good kills, and I finally got it done. I finally got like 4 different gameplays here, which you'll see different parts of course, and the video's finally together. So at the very beginning, you'll see like the first couple of games I think I actually had with him, and it kind of like slowly progresses to a gameplay I actually just got before this commentary. So that's kind of what I've been doing with all my hero gameplay videos. Like, the first couple clips you'll see in all my videos are like older, and then as it goes towards like the middle, be like a little bit newer, and then towards the end, that's like what pretty much just happened, because once I get all the gameplay done, I pretty much come on and record this commentary and then I upload the video. So this will be uploaded on the 19th at 12 a.m. and I will have a build video for Corvus on the 20th at 12 a.m. So be sure to look out for that build video if you want to know exactly what I'm running on Corvus. But yeah, guys, if you do enjoy this video, be sure to drop a like on it, subscribe if you're new, leave a comment down below. Also follow my social medias, they're popping up on the screen. But yeah, guys, I'm out. Have a wonderful day. Peace.
An enemy hero has been An enemy hero has been defeated. Victory streak.
I have laid waste to worlds.
Retreat.
Slayer of those who cannot be slain.